believe. What was the last pull?
Like 1,030, I think. Fell off a little bit.
It's fresh. Fresh. good the first time.
Yeah, dude.
You guys are going just straight ghetto fog, no jet, just let her go.
Let her flow. Let her eat. If we had a little better air mixture up here, it would do a ridiculous number.
So that's one of the things, or the thing, that makes doing something like this in Denver, you know, the great equalizer.
Game.
Exactly.
Got a little fuel issue at the check valve, so we're going to slow it down a little bit.
Flash this, right? What's leaking? Where at?
Should be able to flash it.
Like a flash? What was your keeper power and torque?
1220 on the horse. I think it went 1550 torque. It's a little low. The variable setup usually brings the torque in pretty high. That thing's tired. Shot coolant all over the place.
Oh, 3 minutes and 39.
Come on, dude, do your thing.
Yeah.
top of my head, Max.
Talk him into going over on the East Coast there and playing with Sarah Phillips.
Yeah, dude.
It's just all steel body truck. It'd be perfect.
For sure. For sure.